because weren't able to show you exactly how we build the chinampa because we made some mistakes throughout the way, but we hope that you don't commit them. First of all, you shouldn't put too much soil into the pots because that will add more weight to the whole chinampa, which will cause the sinking. We use 4 water bottles instead of 2, and we had to add rocks because the buoyancy level was not stable, and adding these 4 water bottles and rocks made it stable. As you can see, we use larger pots, but we're going to give you these smaller ones because they're more easy to work with.
Tomorrow, this is all you'll be getting, and you'll have to do the construct your own chinampa basically from scratch, which is pretty simple. All you have to do really is cut a piece of the netting to fit the chinampa almost perfectly, and then use zip ties to attach it, as well as use zip ties to attach the bottles and the pots.
Make sure that you add the root barrier to the bottom so that the soil doesn't fall through, and that will cause ruining the whole aquarium. Good luck!